everybody doing? Hopefully everything's going good. Comment. Look, leave a comment down below and tell us how you're feeling. And we're back on my bullshit. I will keep the book. College life is not fun.
It's fun.
It's not fun. I'll just say that.
It's fun as in I kind of like the fashion or something, despite being on purpose.
But it is not fun.
It's a lot of work.
Alright, so. Alright, so we're gonna talk about some cases.
I hate how I always do this bullshit ass trend where I come back to this game, unbox it, and never. Actually, I've been so busy, I never got the chance to actually get into any good PC games. And it's Halloween, so why the fuck not?
There is something I'm gonna do real quick for this last unboxing. You know what? I'll probably get another crate and unbox another one. Motherfuck not. There's literally nothing wrong with it. Keep it gangsta, dog. Keep it gangsta. Keep it gangsta, dog. Keep it gangsta. Alright, let's copy this. One more crate. Or not. What the fuck we got? Nigga, this is my first try. What? No way.
Oh, and they're for the heavy? Now my boy actually got some pants. Oh, those look pretty badass.
Very nice.
All right, I think that'll be it for today, yo. I love you guys, man. I seriously gotta say, no matter what, always uploading YouTube videos just feels like a fun thing to do. I generally just do this shit for fun, not like that. I can do whenever I want, upload whenever I want, and people watch it. Also, I'm noticing that a lot of people are fucking with the Pokemon Go content. I thought I might have a video where I just, like, record Pokemon Go gameplay and just, like, do online raids and shit. Flat out, I might just do that one day. Alrighty. Have a lovely morning, afternoon, evening, night, or whenever you're watching. Just have a great time. Thank you.